Well, guys, amazing week by Canada Immigration, the IRCC, and the provinces as well in December, where 16th December saw two PNPs inviting a lot of people for PNP. All those people had no hopes, of being invited to Canada under any PNP, were not even thinking of PR, are now going to be in line of getting their PR very, very soon. What are the details of the PNP draws is the main topic of the day. Please be tuned till the end. My name is Sahil. Guys, welcome back once again. My name is Sahil and I'm a regulated Canadian immigration consultant and I practice in Brampton, Ontario. My office is here. If you have to get in touch with me, my number is on the screen and the details are there in the description box. More than happy to connect with you. Guys, before we move any further, please make sure that you hit the subscribe button and the bell icon because we talk a lot about Canadian immigration. And if you're an aspirant of coming to Canada, then this is the channel that you must be subscribed to all the time. So guys, getting on with the topic of the day, it's the same and the very important, once again, the famous PNP programs. Now, December 16th saw two provinces send out their notifications of interest. And this time the provinces in consideration were Manitoba and Prince Edward Island. Now, Manitoba is the first in line with what we're discussing today, where Manitoba sent out 349 invitations to a lot of applicants for getting a PNP approved and then they could eventually go for their PR applications. Now, within the Manitoba Provincial Nomination Program, the MPNP, the total number of people invited were 349 across three programs. Now, first, skilled workers in Manitoba, where about 296 invitations were sent out. The skilled worker overseas, only 13 invitations were sent out, where a minimum EOI was kept at 712. And then the international education stream saw 40 people getting invited with no AOI score requirement. You guys, all put together, 349 are now in line to get their PNP and then can now proceed to PR once approved by Manitoba. Alright guys, the next province under consideration is Prince Edward Island, the PEI. Now, Prince Edward Island had sent out about 125 invitations on December 16, where people will now be invited to apply for the PNP at PEI. After they apply for the PNP, once they're approved, they can then proceed to their permanent residence applications. With regards to the province and the nominations, about 114 invitations were sent out to people who were a part of the Express Entry and the Labour Impact candidates within the PEI applications, and about 11 people were invited under the Business Impact candidates who were a part of the pool at the PEI, with at least 67 points in place. Guys, Prince Edward Island though invites only a small number of people, where this year the total number of invited people were only 1804 people, and that's generally because the province is small in size. But Prince Edward also forms a part of the Atlantic Immigration Pilot Program, where a lot of people do get their invitations under that as well. Well, Prince Edward Island has closed its doors for 2021. Let's see what 2022 has in store for PEI PNP next year. Guys, overall, the Manitoba PNP has also closed its door with 10,786 people being invited so far. We don't know within the last 10 days if Manitoba holds another draw or even PEI holds another draw. But for now, it looks like it's done 2021. Now 2022 will have more in store for everybody. Guys, I hope the news was exciting and positive for a lot of people, and a hearty congratulations to the 349 people plus the 125 people who got their PNPs approved on December 16. Guys, if you have any questions in mind, if you want to discuss anything, my number is on the screen and the details are there in the description box. More than happy to connect with you. Please feel free to schedule a consultation. Once again, lovely chatting with you, and I really hope to see you soon in Canada. All the best.